So without further ado, I'd like to introduce the man who started it all, Mayor-elect John Ciccarelli. Right, left. No.
Thank you, Mike. And thank you, everyone.
Very happy to see
so many people come out tonight and enjoy this special evening. On behalf of the family of Rita Ciccarelli,
Jim Ciccarelli,
I'm joined today, this evening, with my wife Susan, my son Jonathan, my sister Linda, and my brother Stephen.
We're very happy
to be here today to celebrate the official lighting of Rita's tree. Anyway, Rita Ciccarelli was a real Italian matriarch. She was a real pioneer of Granada Hills. She and my father opened their business across the street 50 years ago. My mother loved Granada Hills. She always thought it was a great community. She built buildings on the street. She developed land in Granada Hills. She was a real doer, a real Renaissance lady. And she came up with a suggestion of dedicating this tree to be a community Christmas tree. So she had made the suggestion to the Granada Hills Chamber of Commerce, and it became an annual tradition starting 35 years ago. And I can tell you that for my mother and our family, the greatest joy was seeing all the enjoyment of the community enjoying the tree each year. So it meant a great deal. We're very excited. Our family is entering a partnership with the Granada Hills Rotary Club and Foundation. We're giving out next week 20 equivalents of Rita's trees, Christmas trees, to families in need. And we plan to build upon that each year. So I'd like to take this opportunity to especially thank Mike and Dave Beauvais and the Granada Hills South Neighborhood Council for doing such a beautiful job and having this annual event every year. And as I see the blinking buttons, I know it means a great deal to our mother, Rita. So thank you very much, and a Merry Christmas to all.
Thank you. Thank you. For all of us here tonight, it's about service. Service to the community in every context, irrespective of party. Dante Acosta, as of midnight last night, no longer is a member of the California State Assembly, but he is my friend. And he did a phenomenal job. He is of the community in every part of who he's about, whether he is of the same party of mine or not. We are seared together in the underlying honor of service. Service to the community. We're here tonight. We're here tonight to honor Rita, to honor the veterans, to honor all of you who participate together in the community. And we thank you, Mikey, for working so hard and being on every board that you're on and doing all the things that you do. And I really, really, really appreciate it. It's an honor to be here tonight and to stand with my friend. Thank you very much for including us.
If I can say something else? Thank you, Bob. Appreciate it.
On they send, on without end, their joyful tone to every home.
Ding dong, ding dong.
Boom.
I can't believe this evening went so quickly. Thank you all for coming out.
Well, we are giving away Rita's trees. John Ciccarelli family is donating 20 trees to our community, and the YMCA staff picked 20 families to receive these trees this year.